Matt was trying to change the topic of the BBC show from EastEnders to a nature segment, when Tameka made the shock outburst. The One Show host, Alex Jones, and the soap star had been discussing the recent criticism that Coronation Street's storylines were too dark. Tameka noted, "I know it's drama, it's make-believe, but it is based on something. Life can be grim and life can be hard." She went on to add that it was important for soaps to have a balance of comedy and drama. People who tune in to watch it want that balance, she said. Matt and Alex then went on to move the show onto the next segment, which focused on the UK's wildlife. Alex explained, "Now, after an unusually sunny spell last week, weather-wise, it looks like we're back to business as usual. It's spring. It's meant to be like this," Matt protested. The mother of one shot back, "I know, but it's cold. We're not in summer yet, everyone. Newsflash." Matt continued, "But thankfully the natural world enjoys both sunny spells and the April showers, taking the opportunity to poke fun at the criticism of soaps." Tameka interrupted Matt. "What?" she exclaimed. "The light and shade in drama. Do me a favor." Matt was left momentarily speechless by Tameka's outburst before he continued. "Listen," he said, "in terms of wildlife, it's more than prepared for the April showers." It came after Tameka appeared to confirm that Vincent Hubbard, played by Richard Blackwood, would be returning to EastEnders. Answering a fan question, "When is Vincent coming back?" Tameka replied, "Well, I know. When is he coming back? He should be back already is what I'm saying. Watch this space, Emma. I hope he comes back bearing gifts." The One Show airs weekdays on BBC One at 7 p.m.